Okay, back in France.
I found this yesterday on the curb. The cord is cut, so I took it apart. There's only four screws. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here. It's easy as it gets. Put another cord in there, but then I forgot to tie the knot. So, just don't jerk it. But it came with twisty ties, so yeah, I didn't have to, yeah, just twisty it on and it's good to go. So I'm anxious to see it work. Come on, get in the hole. There. So, it had a clog right here, and I used my Panasonic 600 canister bag hose to suck it all out, clean it all up, and even the clutch works, so let's see how it does. And even the hinge works too, look at this. Here we go. Nice. Unwrap, tangle the knot. So that's the only defect so far, is that's gonna fly off. Wider than that Hoover.